For all the unique traits of a champion, each pigeon's life starts as any other. The lengthening days of spring spark the hormones in both male and female. The courtship habits of pigeons are marked by a level of love and devotion seen in few other birds. The larger, swaggering cockbirds strut their stuff to any and all females who will listen. The deep, melodious cooing comes from the males' throats as they inflate their crops. For every strutting male there is in the pigeon world, a coy hen. And while first ignoring the cockbird or walking out of his bulldozing advances, sooner or later, the lady will succumb. The mood changes. The male pretends to preen. The hen does the same. As they draw closer, the magic builds. They exchange a quivering first kiss. The chemistry of this moment is important. Love and mutual attraction are vital, because these two birds will remain forever together. Nature has wisely made pigeons' love life a satisfactory experience for both partners. And after they join for a brief moment, their wings quiver with excitement. Like many birds, pigeons are gregarious. A modern breeding loft looks like a small apartment house. But the bird's gregarious nature does not include their own nest. Nothing in the universe is more important than the little piece of real estate they call home. Birds will fight almost to the death to defend this space. And to this special place, the male calls his mate to nest. The quiet cooing fills the pigeon loft, and these birds of peace also affectionately massage each other by gently opening and closing their beaks. A week after they first kiss, the hen retires to the nest box to await the first egg. As the sun begins to set, she exerts herself to lay the pure white egg. It is the first of two. Until the second arrives 2 days later, the birds will not warm this egg. Like a seed without soil or moisture, the spark of life in the egg only begins at 82 degrees. The birds instinctively know that by waiting and then starting to incubate both eggs together, they will hatch within hours of each other. This means that the baby in the first egg is not older and thus stronger than the other. This gives them both an equal chance to survive. Now comes a peaceful 2 weeks in their married lives. Both male and female take turns incubating the eggs. As the 17th day approaches, the baby stirs within the egg, and with the aid of a sharp point called the egg tooth on its tiny beak, it circles the inside of the shell with a line of cracks. Once weakened, the top of the shell yields to the final great pushes of the tiny pigeon as it enters the world. It can take over a day for the baby to break out of the egg. Hatching within hours of each other, the slightly older youngster sometimes helps his exhausted nestmate by removing the shell from its head. Their eyes are closed. Without their parents, they are helpless. This birthing drama takes place beneath the parents' warming breast. And after a period of rest, a tiny head wobbles upward for its first meal. Like few other birds on Earth, both parents develop a milky secretion inside their crops. For the first 5 days of the baby's lives, this rich pigeon milk, as it's called, will nourish the young birds. As father takes his turn with the newborns, instinct tells mother to keep things tidy, and she removes the sharp-edged shell from the nest. At 3 days, their eyes are open. Their body weight has doubled. At a week, feathers begin to appear, and again, they've gained weight rapidly. They now weigh 5 times more than at birth.